how to balance neutrals and colors. Add neutral tones to your walls and large elements like furniture. Then add a punch of color to pillows and accessories. Comment help for more information.